Squeak. I run on the upper path. That's the way I do things. You know what this game kind of reminds me of, but not quite this futuristic, is Thief. Thief was a good game, but it was hard as nuts. The first one was the best one, in my opinion. Made by the same company, but just like a couple years earlier, actually. They made a few of them, and the sequels just haven't quite cut it. One brick. Progress made. Excellent. Unknown location.
These sewage tunnels look like they come out somewhere by the airfield. Be careful, though. The terrorists probably expect intruders.
That looks like an EMP grenade. Get it. What does it control? Guessing I can't open that. Let's pick and see what's inside. Turned off the steam. For the most part. I'm gonna get blasted if I run, I just know it. Get up there quickly. Today! Nothing. I like that. I like the way that worked, and it cost me no bullets. Turrets. Who uses turrets? Who am I getting? It's a very effective method. I think I can blow those up. Maybe I won't stand in the doorway. There we go. Excellent. Don't want to fall in there. Fall down. All wobbly. Huh, that sucks. I forgot about that part. That is not good. Get my pistol armed again. Oh shit! Damn it! That was a pretty clever placement, actually. Quick. Okay, I Got it. To each other. Got one. The other one is probably still alive. So we'll sneak by the other one. Or we can use EMP to take him out. Like that better.